seven, six, five. Just back a bit, Chris. Go. I'd have had 249 tight. Gareth's hard astern. Is that Dad got away early inside there? Dad will want his sails back.
Yeah. Come on!
Reaching into the water. Standard.
A bit of tape for it.
Yeah, what's that?
He's back here.
I think so much about it. He's not there. He's getting off there, is he?
Ain't convinced he's making it from there either.
I've got a couple of iron ones in there.
Remember the camera. It's really light down towards the jibe mark, mate. Through him, I'd have said.
Oh dear, disaster. I think I might be around for a week.
Too much varnish, Ive. Nothing a bit of overhead pumping won't sort out. God bolts all over him. Get the wire, Dad. See if Arthur stays low. Just enough. Yeah. Whenever you want, Chris. Yeah, he's ended up, everyone tacking away. He's done all right there, hasn't he? Yeah. Thank you. No, it's not.
Jimmer's
is here.
Down the water, Jimmer.
No.
This is what's going to work. We've got two boats behind him.
Where's the state over there? He's going to find each other. I'll let him both
put them in.
Yes, yeah. Two at a time.
Toasty.
Couple of toasties. That's perfect like that, Chris. 15. 10 seconds. 249 must have been over. Went back in fairness, I
think. Must have shouted it.
Yeah, Gareth on his bow there, isn't it? Breeze though. I think as long as Dad can clear Gobby, he's alright there. Yeah, it's looking like a big duck, isn't it? I'd shout at him and say they're my sails. I'd say Gareth's going to cross Matt.
Yeah, boy. these in and out of it with the state. Lay nine.
Yeah, we're vulnerable here. Yeah. We end up here quite a lot.
bit more concentration, Robin.
Another nice reach. Yeah, definitely.
This one's alright. Yeah. broke his muscle block. Yeah. Yeah, they fixed it this morning.
Textbook.
He's gone now.
He's gone all this way.
Yeah. Dave's bag anyway, miss. We'll go get back to the god box there, Chris, shall we? And then we'll film. Yeah. Done alright, Chris and Jeff, today, haven't they?
Yeah.
Are they going to lose this on Pete?
Yeah.
It's clear anyway.
Oh no, Gobby!